time for some girl power.
Normal little girls.
Boys, don't turn away.
Alan, Al.
Hear the shout out for two Hong Kong girls making waves. And big news, a week after International Women's Day. First, a 19-year-old basketball player, Yanni Chan, was just awarded a scholarship to be the first Hong Kong woman to play basketball in America's NCAA. This is huge! Woo! She grew up just around the corner in Tai Po. The NCAA, if you don't know, is college-level sports in the US. Good luck, Yanni! Represent! The second great news for women athletes is another first for Hong Kong, with Ng-On Yi said to be the first Asian woman to play on the World Tour for snooker. Yes, going pro! On Yi is already a three-time world champion, but this would put her in the top snooker tournaments in the world, currently dominated by male players. Go get him, On Yi! And keep going, Hong Kong girls! Let's show the world what we can do!